think I was at two finals where Kildare were actually doing very well up until half time against Dublin, and then Dublin seemed to go on from half time and walk over Kildare. Well, every team Kildare played back then were a bogey team, you know, so, and Dublin happened to be a bigger bogey.